करेक्ट. सो आई एम गोइंग टू द होम. राइट. व्हेन आई कम ओवर हियर यू कैन सिलेक्ट एनी. यू सी दिस वीडियोज. नाउ वी आर स्टेपिंग इन टू वीडियोज. व्हेन आई क्लिक ऑन वीडियो आई कैन ईदर डू वीडियो फ्रॉम हियर और इफ यू टेल मी यू नो मैडम आई हैड मेड दैट कार्ड कैन आई गिव वीडियो टू दैट इमेज ऑल्सो. सो फर्स्ट आई विल शो यू हाउ टू गिव एनिमेशन टू योर इमेज देन वी विल गो टू वीडियोज. सो यू रिमेंबर दैट पर्सन हुज बर्थडे वी वर सेलिब्रेटिंग दिस आदिल्स बर्थडे. आई एम क्लिकिंग ऑन आदिल्स बर्थडे. करेक्ट. ओवर हियर व्हेन आई क्लिक ऑन दिस बैकग्राउंड यू सी दिस यू हैव समथिंग कॉल्ड एनिमेशन. व्हेन आई क्लिक ऑन दिस एनिमेशन आई कैन गिव मेनी एनिमेशंस. यू कैन क्लिक ऑन इट. Correct? You got many animations over here. Now, I don't want you to select the animation with the star, with the crown. Crown, these animations are paid version. What I am teaching you is free version. Never click on Pro also. Let me please take you. The minute you go to Canva Pro, Pro is paid for. They will ask you for money when you download. So please use the free version. So whatever we are designing, let's say we are going to social media, we are designing an Instagram post. You take your mouse pointer here, you will know that this is free. So whatever is free, you please select. Correct. So now what we are doing is we are giving it animation. And this animation, okay, let me go to the background. Yeah, this is my animation and this animation will run for 5 seconds. If I want to increase the duration, I can increase it. So normally 5 seconds is good because on social media nobody has so much attention. What is this photo rise? Photo rise is the effect we have chosen. Yeah. Now if I do the play button over here, it will show me my animation. So let us do one thing. This is one. Let us duplicate this. And I'm doing one more duplicate. Right? I'm going to the second image now. This I'll change and I'll give another effect. Right? Then I'm going to the third image. How do I go here? I'll go back. You see, I've got these three images. I click on this. I'll come to this one. In this, what I'll give? I'll give another effect. Let me go. Let me select another one. Rise. Right? And I'm saying play. So all these are effects that you can give. Now when I come here and I select the text, in the text also I can give some animation. You see, next to effects you have animation. When I click on this, I can give this tumble. I can give pan.